the breast model. We have the nipple, the areola, and then the side view we have the lactoferrous ducts, these white ducts right here, which lead into the mammary glands, which are the pink area. And the yellow, just for reference, is the adipose tissue, the fat.